his defense. Number five goes down.
Got it in the inside edge. The third of the match that's gone back onto the stumps. Besto and Jennings yesterday. It's KL Rahul today.
No sight to match it. A stump flying out of the ground. The bowler leaping in the air. 10 other guys rushing to congratulate him.
That's quite close. And yes, Rob Bailey thinks it's close enough.
That one does tip the top of the stumps. A decent length there from Sam Curran. And it does the trick to get rid of Quinton de Kock. No.
Ooh, this is out. Surely, yes, it is. That did swing. And Avishka Fernando got himself in a horrible position.
Straight to him and gone. Safe as houses.
And this time, the edge over the wicket. What a moment for Sam Curran. What a moment for England.
Pulled in. Beautiful. Sam Curran. What a start to this game. This game he's enjoying. A couple of LBWs and now full swinging delivery as Castle Nisanka.
High to Livingston. Livingston takes it.
Has it hit his foot? It has. LBW.
Straight up in the air. Who's going to take that? Rashid or Willie? Willie says, I'll have that catch. Thank you very much. Sri Lanka four down. All the way. Hasn't got it. Straight to Sam Billings. Straight away, no hesitation from Alex Waugh. England are running riot.
High in the air, who wants it? Butler calls it and takes it.
Yeah! Is there a glove on that? I think that is, and that is five up for Sam Curran on his home ground. Yes! Brilliant with the new ball and now finishes it off with the old. Unbelievable. Really good bowling from Sam Curran that.
Swing again to mid on and gone.
Full edge taken. No mistake by David Malan, and Sam Curran has three before lunch.
Yeah, he's turned this game on its head. He knew Shekhar Dhawan was susceptible to the left arm seamer and a regulation outside edge. Takes away from the left hander. Good seam position, good length, drives, and the extra man comes in.